So Gaffer, 2-1 win away at Ferriby, last minute winner. You can't get much better than that, can you?
No, they're always the best ones, Betty. Absolutely thrilled with the character of the lads, to be honest. First half, we weren't great, but we've tested their keeper a few times and they've nicked a goal. There wasn't much in it, but second half we were excellent, and their keeper was at as good a display as I've seen since I've been in charge at non-league level. He was unreal, their keeper, second half. So we're delighted to have got the win, and you know, aesthetically it could have looked a bit more, but it's 3 points, so we're delighted.
Ross Dent and Wolfie have done it again for you there. I mean, Dent's been unbelievable for midfield, I think, and Wolfie's probably had one of his best games for a while.
I thought Ross Dent was like immense today, you know, in terms of work rate and everything else, and his desire to get on the end of balls in the box to score is why he gets goals. The kid would have his head taken off to score a goal for his club and for the shirt, and that's brilliant, and that's what they're all showing, in fairness. And Matty Wolfenden's just, last three or four games, he started to hit a bit of form, and he's popping up with important goals for us as well. And I thought the whole team were excellent in terms of commitment and desire and togetherness, and you see when they celebrated the winner together, all that's in place. We just need to be a bit better with our football at times to put a 90-minute performance in, but fair play to Ferriby, they made it hard for us.
We got Scarborough on Tuesday. We had a couple of injuries with Sharp and Rule, but should we show our depth on the bench with the players that come on have done well? What are we thinking for the squad on Tuesday?
Yeah, we missed Sharpy a bit. He came off, he was struggling with an ankle. Should be okay. It's more of a, he's charged the keeper down and just sort of knocked it back a little bit of a twist. Ruler's managing a groin strain. He was feeling it as we went on, so we made changes. But as you said, that's what Flinty and George Hughes and Neil Kengi and people are there for. And you got Danny Brady, who's been excellent attitude-wise since he's been dropped. So it might be that two or three of them have to play Tuesday. But that's what, you know, it's a squad game. And as I said last week to the press, I think the sooner we go Saturdays will help what we do as a team a lot more. It'll help the depth of the squad, and we play with a high energy, and the lads work extremely hard. So I think it'll benefit us when the Tuesdays slow down a bit.